Hey everybody, welcome back. Oop. Sorry. Okay, I'm not really sure why that happened, but okay, do you see that? Flor Jansen, how high can she sing? Okay, this is a long video, so I'm going to go ahead and get right to it, but I watched the first few seconds and it like gave the note and then it shows her singing that note. So it's going to be really cool. And I wanted to watch it, so I was going to watch it, and I'm bringing you all along with me. Anyway, I hope you're doing well, and here we go.
Bothered me anyway.
I gotta do that. Right as well, not to kill, not to hurt, right down to me. Okay, I'm just gonna say this might not be a good idea because I have not heard any of these songs. Right, that went down. I need to turn her mic up. I'm skipping past that.
Five.
G-shot. Up to the A flat.
That's what I cut off. Oh my gosh. Wow.
The E is way down.
No. By the way, just so you know, sorry, I'm fast forwarding that because I have not done the greatest show on earth. I've not heard it. I don't want to hear it because then I won't be able to react to it because then it'll be a lie and I can't lie. There's your southern word of the day, La. Okay. Gosh, it's gonna kill me. She gonna have, like, you know, Beauty and the Beast going on. The Beast is in the background and she just, like, pops out some Snow White. It's like heavy metal meets Snow White. Like, you know, then you stick your finger out and go, waiting for the birds to land on your finger. That's what she just did. Okay, hang on.
Thank you. to high D there.
Yes!
That was a D6, you guys!
Two octaves and a third.
Oh, bonus. I love the bonus.
An old oak sheltering me from the blue. Sunbathing on its death frozen leaves.
A little bit. There we go. I will say that Bakken's definitely my all-time favorite out of all of them. I don't know if it's... She just looks like she is having the most fun. And I know the story that goes before that, but... and the band members all are like, wow, okay, we're good, we're great, we're perfect, we're amazing, oh my gosh. And then it's just, that's it, they're all just jamming. Well, that was definitely a treat. Sorry I had to fast forward through the greatest show. I'm going to do that one soon. I don't want to do that with the technical difficulties I was having. And then the video mess up, and then I got to start over, and then it's not really the first time I ever did it. So that is why I'm holding off. It's not any other reason. So as soon as that gets cleared up with internet issues, that one's coming. It's coming. But did you love that? Oh my gosh. That's some high notes. That's some high notes. What's the highest note anybody has ever sang? They might know. I don't know. Well, if you know, leave me a comment. Let me know. And I wrote down all the After Forever songs because I don't know any of those. I don't know any of those. I swear. Sometimes when I hear myself talk, it's just ridiculous. All right. Well, that was the video. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did, and I will see you guys real soon. Bye.